Hello, good afternoon to you all. There was a time when I felt completely lost and confused. Today, I am part of the world. I am training to be a nurse. I am an activist against human trafficking. I am speaking to you, and this is very important for me. Being a survivor gives me strength. I know that the power is on my side. I try to provide some of this power to other women who need it. I will not be here if not for the support services in Ireland and all the assistance of my solicitors. They supported me up to this day. Today, I also add to the list of my university. I was interested when the Immigrant Council of Ireland asked me to work on this project with them. They explained what the mentoring program was all about. I liked the idea. Women survivors support others, women who are recovering. At first, I committed to some training time with the Immigrant Council. I needed to put my knowledge about human trafficking in a different order. I was asked to advise the Immigrant Council about the training they gave me. They asked me to proofread their leaflet. They asked me about the design and the test. I was glad to be able to shape their information materials. People do not understand that the sad images of women do not always work. This stereotype needs to change. Trafficked women are powerful, stronger than many people. All they need is assistance and hope to enable them to recover. I will tell you a little bit about the mentoring program. When I began as a mentor, some victims wanted to meet with me at first. They were just two, but soon became 10. When we met, we felt comfortable. It was essential to meet face to face, at least the first time. Visual meetings are not great, especially in a situation like this one. They are not effective. I used to confirm to them first that I myself am a survivor of this crime, which created an immediate connection between us. Because we are peers and share something in common, we can talk freely, share our experience. During the meeting, women are able to ask me questions and help without the fear of being judged. The mentoring program offers not just service, it offers hope to women. This is very important. I share my positive experience with them. They were interested to hear this. I was a model of hope, an example of opportunity, an example of integration. It is important for women to know that they are not alone. Not to feel alone, they have to believe that the feeling of being a victim is temporary and must stop, and it has to stop. The mentoring program is not like any other support service. One of the biggest programs is that women have little information, even on the most basic things. As a former victim myself, I understand the information gaps, the small practical steps to regain your control I know how to ask the right questions. I feel like becoming a role model, it is empowering for both of us. I can bring hope to women. I am most happy when I help. This is why I study to be a nurse in Ireland. Thank you very much. Thanks for your time.